And Fairfax County police have released a sketch of a man they say broke into a Chantilly home and tried to sexually assault a woman inside. The attack happened Thursday around noon at a home on Iberia Circle. The woman was able to escape and call police. Investigators are now asking anyone with information to contact Crime Solvers. Tips can remain anonymous, and tipsters are eligible for a cash reward.